Forever, I love you forever. It feels ultraviolence.